Alexander Pushkin was born in Moscow on the 6th of June in 1799. His parents belonged to distinguished families of the Russian nobility. His grandfather was a black African page who was kidnapped and brought to Russia as a gift to Russian Tsar Peter the Great. Pushkin was proud of his ancestry. His parents were members of old Russian gentry, and he had an Ethiopian great-grandfather who served at the Peter the Great's court. At home, young Alexander learned to speak French, the language used by aristocratic families of that time. But he also learned to speak Russian from his grandmother, and he heard Russian folk tales from his nurse, Arina Rodionovna, who played the great part in the life of the poet.